hello to a man, and they've got you whispering in his ear. All you gotta do, it seems, is work for him, and they've got you going berserk for him. If there's a guy you merely have a beer with, they've got you setting the wedding date. It seems they've just gotta have some dirt to bend your ear with. So before you start, I herewith state, I'm not at all in love, not at all in love, not I, not a bit, not a mite, though I'll admit he's quite a hunk of guy. He's not my cup of tea, not my cup of tea, not he, not an ounce, not a pinch, he's just an inch too sure of himself for me.
Well, of course you've noticed his manly physique and that look in his eyes. Say, I'm sure he can cut most any man down to size. He must be as fierce as a tiger when he's mad.
And I'll bet he cries like a little boy when he's sad.
But I'm not at all in love, not at all in love, not I, not a straw, not a hair. I don't care if he's as strong as a lion or if he has the rest of your sighing. You may be sold, but this girl ain't bought.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Obviously.
Naturally.
Definitely. Ha! She's not at all in love, not at all in love, not she.
No, I'm not.
Not a dot.
Not a touch.
No, not much.
When I fall in love, there'll be no doubt about it, 'cause you will know from the way that I shout it.
You're shouting.
I haven't fallen.
She hasn't fallen.